Yeah, we got the cards, all sealed up in a little box, just like they've been the whole time in the parts.
Great, look at us.
So, can I help you get some last minute flowers?
Yeah, some of the cards.
Yep.
Good Valentine's Day.
You wanna go make out?
Yeah.
Okay. Is Cupid ready to make the deliveries?
Yep. Sure, Cupid. It looks like Cupid's arrow is here for the following students. Rupa, 2 for Julie, Sam, 6 for Ryan.
Happy Valentine's Day, Wagstaff. Today is the day for romance, but it's also the day to take home the East West Ham.
And what the? I have an announcement for you, kid. Here you have an announcement.
Don't listen to her.
Happy Valentine's Day, White Staff and Opalicus.
If you think the big shot is just the greediest,
join the club for marine life enthusiasts.
When take a look,
she does make you wish and weep.
How does it just be our food allergy?
Hey, look, what? An announcement just came in. It's hard to explain it. I just gotta sing it. If you have good times, and if you have good rhymes, you may have found your one and only.
Say cheese. It comes with cheese.
Yeah, it's really good.
No, it's not. It's just a cheeseburger.
Cheese on a burger? You broke it wide open, Dad.
Well, it's better than a lettuce ketchup burger. Lettuce and ketchup.
So you're in a little slump. You know, you should take a walk to the store and look at some donuts. Maybe you'll get inspired.
Yeah, maybe I should.
And if that doesn't work, just take peyote like in the old days.
Right.
Do something pickle something. What is wrong with me?
Ow! Are you okay?
No, no. I went down pretty hard.
Oh, Bob?
Gyro? Oh, come on.
I thought that recognized those winters of pain.
God, why is this sidewalk so slippery?
Oh, it is excess sandalwood. I use it for a massage.
So
So you dumped oil onto the sidewalk?
You make that sound bad.
People will fall, Cairo. I just fell.
You did. You fell down the wall.